I'll let it cycle through a couple of times. This is hilarious.
Yeah.
Either PennDOT did that on purpose or somebody seriously hacked their sign. That's funny.
I want to say someone hacked the sign.
All right, I'm stopping it now.